What's up, guys? My name's Antoine, and today we're gonna be playing Can You Escape Love, a Zodiac story. Now, this is obviously inspired by Undertale, but this is also by the same creator that has done Five Nights of Love, whichever one. I'm getting confused at what the actual name is, but Five Nights of Love, you know, that little visual novel type thing that we played a while back. So it should be pretty good. I like the games this person makes. So let's start this and see if we can actually escape love. Hi, I'm Ying the Sheep. Hey, Ying. Congratulations on finishing the Year of the Sheep. Was it the Year of the Sheep last year? I don't know. I had an amazing year with you, and now it's time to pass the baton on to Hunzi? I don't know if that's how you say it. The monkey. Stupid Zodiac procedures. I only get 1 year out of 12 to spend with you. I was given this key a while back. It will bring you to the next year. Move your heart to claim the key. Okay. I feel like this is not going to go exactly as planned. Key? Ow. Okay, you hurt me. You thought I'd give you the key without fighting. I don't want to hurt you, but if you resist, I won't hold back. So you really want to leave? I guess I have no choice but to use force to keep you here. Ow, ow. I only had 1 year with you. It isn't fair. And also isn't fair, it's hard to read and dodge at the same time. Dot. Fine. Since you beat me, I'll let you go. Oh. More dots. I think you're lying at this point. You think I'll give up that easily? You think you can leave me? Heck no. I won't let you leave me for that stupid monkey. I'll keep you for myself forever. You can't leave me. Okay. Okay, cute sheep went crazy. Move arrow keys. So is this like... Okay, we can move arrow keys this way. Cool. Well, I see that there's a gun and a camera watching that door. I think that's a very bad thing. Can I click on this? It looks dangerous. Maybe someone's watching me and waiting to shoot. I could see that happening. Maybe if I get out of here? Can I get out of here? It's locked. Someone was clearly angry about New Year. Oh, it's 2016. Okay. So if I get that key, I might get shot still. I wonder who's watching. I hope there's something I can use to cover it up. Okay, so we got some hints here. That seems pretty good. We got this poster with the lighter. What does it say? Seems to be a poster celebrating the Year of the Sheep. The sheep looks mighty proud. Yes, can we grab the lighter? Oh, we can! Is it a dangerous lighter? What is it doing here? And that also changed. Seems lovely. Welcome home. Don't really feel like this is home anymore. Somehow, the poster doesn't look as cute as before. Oh, we got something in the trash can. Can you tell black and blue from white and gold? This trashy poster will make you question your eyes. Oh, wow. It's that stupid dress thing. Do you guys remember that? It's so bad. What, can we click on it? It's an ordinary trash can. Looks comfortable. Yes. Trash cans always look comfortable. That's where I belong, obviously. It's a cabinet. What are you looking for? Do all the drawers say this? Oh, we got a CD. I found a disc that's titled Justin Bieber's Purpose. Wow. I'm sorry for taking this. Is that going on the hits of 2015? Is that where it's supposed to go? Do I just place this here? Ooh. Best hits of 2015. Gotta get that Justin Bieber, right? Okay, so I guess we're looking for discs. And, if I maybe can cover this? Now all they see is a black or blue or white or gold dress. How nice. Okay. A present. Let's click on that. You found a present. Move the heart to it to claim it. Okay, that hurt. You can't take my presents. Or are you going to have to avoid my attacks? Or else you'll die. Okay. Can you avoid us? I'm actually doing it decently. How about this? Pretty well, to be honest. Bring it on, Mr. Present Man. Ow, ow. Okay, don't bring it on so much. So this is what it feels like to be alive. Ugh, what is this feeling? This must be Yang's doing. That guy is obsessed with you. He's even blah blah blah. I can read that. I need more energy. Why am I feeling so tired? I still want to fight. Please stop throwing your fucking things at me. I want to keep fighting. No. Don't make me go back to the darkness. I'm so that went way too far. Sorry, Ying. This one is indeed a special one. I'm a special one. Thank you. So we got another disc. What does it say? What disc it is? No, it didn't say. And there's something behind this. What a nice tree. It makes the room brighter. Obviously. But there is something behind that. I don't know. What about the window? Whoa! What's that creepy animatronic doing here? How strange. I should check it out some more. We click on it again. Is this like a bunch of like 2015 stuff? Like stuff that happened in 2000? Ow! The window seems to repel you. The window seems to hurt the hell out of me. Okay, ow, ow. Okay, I gotta dodge this stuff. It stares back while throwing a crap ton of hearts. Okay, there's gotta be a safe spot. Okay, this looks like, oh, this is a safe spot. I like this spot. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, so long as I stay here, I'll be okay. It seems to be changing. Is it getting, ow, I'm dumb. You don't seem to see it moving. So I think it's, is it getting lighter? Cause I don't know what's changed. Oh yeah, it is getting lighter. Hearts seem to keep coming out of it. Well, there's no hearts that came out at that time. It seems to be fading out over time. So we just have to last long enough. Okay, my spot's not safe anymore. Wait, we're still doing. It seems a flicker of emotion, then it disappears. You contemptibly giving up. You can barely see the monster anymore. It's literally so hard to read this while you're trying to die. Why is it still attacking? Let's go to my safe spot. The safe spot was over here. Ow, never mind. Who's behind this? Probably the freaking sheep, I guess. So you found my hiding spot. I've been monitoring you this whole time through this window. Can I touch the window? Nope, don't touch the window. Okay. So, we got him here. I can't click him. What is this doing here? Do I hang something in it? Okay, so we're gonna have to hang something in it. Interesting. I wonder who this is. The wallpaper is off some demented yellow goat flower thing. Okay. Okay. It's something about One Direction. Am I willing to take this with me? We can leave it behind. I think we can leave those hits behind. So far, yeah, let's just leave it. What about this? What about the books? Yeah, the books gave me a knife. Those are not some safe books. You read the pages and something fell out of the pages. How convenient. You read something about 50 shades of color, some a bald superhero, and killer students. Okay. A bald superhero? I wonder what, are they talking about like the X-Men? Wise? Or are they talking about someone else? Or are they talking about One Punch Man? Maybe they're talking about anime, I don't know. There's a Chinese zodiac calendar. The shape is circled, and the monkey is crossed out. Can we move more to the right? So we can't move more to the right, and we can't move more to the left. So, all we got to interact with, I think, is this noose and this tree? Obviously, I don't have a key. Oh, wait, we can put stuff here. There we go. You found a secret storage. Grab this. So, we got some letters. What would the letters be for, though? You found a secret storage area. I see something behind the tree. Can I cut it down? Somehow, Ying's voice echoes in your head. You idiot! That item won't work here. Burn it down? Okay, we did it. We burnt it. Okay. Don't try this at home, kids. Of course not. There are slots open for you to put things in. Okay, so I don't... Do I have to, like, spell something out? With these letters? Can I cut the news down? Can I cut this? No? Okay. The phone's ringing. You pick it up. A voice says, "Just do it." Then hangs up. So we got the Shia LaBeouf meme. Is that our hint at what we need to do? Because I do see do. Can we actually spell that out? Let's see. So just... I think we can spell it out. This has got to be it. We got a monkey! A monkey plushie popped out. Seems heavy. Is there something in it? I need something to hold it up. Oh. Well, I think this is one of his sick jokes because he doesn't like the monkey. It's almost like the monkey plushie was made to fit in the noose. Do I cut it? Do I cut the monkey? Ow, oh. You took a stab. Well, that stab was accident. Do I have to open it up? This is just a plushie, right? I'm not killing the next freaking Zodiac, right? It stares back. Stab again? Its eyes seem to look straight into yours. This is not real, right? It doesn't blink. It's just a plushie. That's all it is. It isn't moving. It doesn't display any emotions. It isn't doing anything. It isn't fighting back. It is just sitting there. It's just a toy. Okay, so it's just a toy. This doesn't matter. Please tell me actually it's just a toy. This doesn't hurt anyone. This isn't alive. I don't feel anything. So why does this feel so wrong? Oh, wow. It is just a toy, but they made it. This dude's so freaking weird. Okay, let's pick this up. The sheep is crazy in the head. It's a key. Okay. So, I think we can leave. We have that covered up, so I don't think that he will see us. So let's just open this up and walk outside. Hopefully that works. Okay, you made it out! Yes. I mean, I'm sad, but what are you waiting for? Click the button to go on to the Year of the Monkey. So I guess we freaking beat him, and he might let us go? Is he... I'm sure Hanzi will be much better than me. I don't deserve you. Is he gonna say more stuff? I'll wait a little bit. We'll see what he says. What are you doing? Go on. The button's right there. Or... it's a trap. Why are you still here? Forget about me. And live your life. I think this might have been a trap if I would have clicked that. Dot. Is that it? I see how it is. Do you now? I'll give you another chance. Move the hearts to me, and I'll understand why you want to leave. You're gonna hurt me. You're gonna hurt me. Mm. Do you know how hard it is for me to let you go? Don't give me that look. What look? I just want to live. Okay, block that. If you can stay here any longer, I can't guarantee your safety. Are you really trying to protect me? It's too late to go back to what we used to be. But we had all those memes. The just do it memes. You're shooting a fucking gun at me. You meant so much to me. Normally, when you care about someone, you don't shoot the fucking... Okay, this was... Even if you didn't feel the same way, I still love you. Why do you avoid me like this? Okay. So it looks like it's a pattern right there. Easy enough. I spent so much time making this perfect room with all our memories. Just stay with me and we can live a happy life together. God, like I'm trying to pay attention. Okay. Why are you running away? Ow! Because you're hurting me. Are you even listening? Trust me, I am. I've been able to read everything surprising. Just let me defeat you. I'm good. I'm good, bro. Okay. You seem pretty happy shooting a gun at me. Just saying that. Just putting that one out. Okay, he's getting tired. Please, let's stop fighting. Just live a peaceful life together. Oh, trashing that. You're the only one I have left here. It's fine, bro. You were the only person I could count on. Now you're making me feel emotional. You're crying, dude. I don't want to be alone. Okay, fine. Move right here. It's a little pa- Ow! Don't leave me. Oh my god, you're doing a shit ton. You're all I have left. Am I fine? Am I good? Already. I knew it. My existence here isn't allowed. I guess this means goodbye. My time here is ending. My time was over a long time ago. I can't stop you from leaving anymore. Thank you for staying here with me. No one else was here. Aw. Being able to spend this year with you was really something special. He's disappearing. I will never forget all of the memories that happened this year with you. Why am I so sad when I know I'm going to see you again sometime? Maybe if you don't hate me, we can catch up in 12 years. Well, until we meet again, Happy New Year. God damn it! Come back, sheep! Where are you going? Ah! We could have been together! We could have lasted for another year at least! We could make 2015 last forever! God damn it! Ah! Come, Happy New Year! If you got here, your final score was 980. Congratulations on 2016. Ah! I like that shape now. There is two other endings, so I think I will try to do them. I believe I know how to get the two other endings. I think they're fairly simple if I'm right. So, I believe one of the endings is basically you don't cover up the thing, and I assume we get shot. I'm just gonna assume that we actually get shot by this way. So let's see if that works. I see you. Okay then. Bad end. Game over. Comment, I see you, if you got here. Somehow stop Ying from spying on you with the camera. I did think that was going to be one. I did think that gun was actually, you know, something. So we got one last one, which I believe all we have to do is click leave. And I assume something terrible will happen, because we only really got one good ending. Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna open the door, we have everything blocked. You made it out. You actually don't even have to click onto that window. So we'll just click on the leave then? Oh, you're so sad we're gonna leave. Yeah, I know. I dodged that. I dodged it though! I won't let you leave. Comment stuck in the year of the sheep. Score 508. Hint, don't click on what a game tells you to. So we do have like arcade mode, which I don't know what that actually is. Is it just how long I can survive? I believe that's what it would be. You only get 200 health. Try to survive everything and don't die. Give me a good show. Let me see your determination. Of course. Don't disappoint me. I'm trying not to. I know like half your moves, so I'm pretty... Shit. Let's see how far you can get. I don't know if this is like a forever going on thing. You fell into my trap. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die. Having that much health, oh, this is, okay. Can we stay here? If I get hit one more time, I'm screwed. Please go away. Why is it still attacking? Okay, this is getting rough. Of course it's getting rough. I have two effing health. Shit. Revive mobile only. Wow. Yeah, that is hard. The arcade mode, I definitely can't do. I'm not that good. There was only three endings, so I'm pretty happy about that. There might have been, like, extra bosses, because it did say five bosses, which I'm pretty sure there's another boss if you actually go ahead and do the arcade mode all the way through. I'm just not that good. But I'm gonna end the episode here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this one, though. If you guys did, then definitely do it the like button. Really does help the channel. Subscribe, back in the comments down below. And I will see you guys another episode. Whatever I make.